Okay guys, I'm running the George Eagley test, you can say. You can see the light in the tank. It's an aluminium plate, 10 by 20 approximately. It sits on top of the iron plate, the same configuration. And the black thing in the middle is an aluminium cone structure. Took something out of the shed and put it in. You see all kind of sparks flying around. It's Evo time. And it doesn't have much influence to focus, although... Now it's nice. These are clusters of clusters, sort of, whatever. It's very nice to see the whole plate being used now. And with my own eyes, I think I can see every spot is a cluster of spots. Okay, what do I have here? This is just a coil in series of the power supply, so to protect it, I put the first resistor as a coil. You can see it gets hot very quickly. When I put it back, it says tss. So I get the energy. I get energy on this resistor, and this one in the cathode, another bucket, so I can see differences when they are there between the anode and the cathode. So only one small capacitor, one microfarad on the anode, small wire. Don't touch it; it will be hazardous. I have to protect that one later. Just to show a quick show of the configuration. Just started it, so I don't know what I can expect later. I mean, I see the blue glow plasma around the cathode, and I don't know. Sometimes I think I feel strange again. What I have with aluminium in the past, so I don't know. Maybe it's nothing. I will start using the radio code again. I didn't use it because I did use aluminium. And I already can notice the heat difference of the heat in the bucket. It's the surrounding is 80 degrees centigrade, and this is now going up to, where you can read it. It's going up quickly now. It's already 30 degrees. So this is a very nice way to measure the energy. I put in now more than before. It's about 1.7 or something amps. On now it's the voltage is lower, about maybe 550, 600 volts. So it's about, I don't know, quick calculation, 700 or watts or something is going in. So how fast can you get a little water hot with 700 watts? That is the whole game I'm going to play a while, to see if I get more heat in the buckets. Then I put energy, because this is DC, so this is the effective power going into the system. And I will, of course, later on measure the temperature of the tank. It's still cold, nothing. So in this case, nothing is going into the tank, so all the energy is going into the resistors. Okay, for now.